So here I am with a group of huge farmers at this farm protest at Mandi in Sonipat. We have Mr. Atul with us. Let's talk to him more on why the government is still not coming up with a solution raised by the farmers. Let's talk to him.
First of all, I would like to welcome you all on the grounds of God who are providing us food from years and years. So coming to the problem, the single problem that I am able to see here is one thing that all the advertisements, all the social media publications, all the bills are published in front of farmers in English only. Very few publications are published in Hindi. So I want to say one thing, they are purely misguided how they can understand in English.
Exactly, we've never seen a farmer speaking English.
What rubbish! How is this possible? How can you say such things about us? We are well educated enough. We are raising our children in a well reputed colleges for very successful as a very successful engineer and doctors.
I can clearly see the democracy at its peak. And I am able to see the Riya Singh also. The Bhagat Singh inside her, the soul she is carrying is amazing. However, I want to come that please, Riya Singh, make me understand how many farmers are here who are reading their newspapers, bills and everything with their morning cup of tea.
Let's go to our other protesters and know the reality of the leader's statement. So Deeksha, are you a farmer? Because you don't look like one. We've never seen a farmer wearing branded clothes.
I want to ask that question to you, ma'am. Are farmers not a humans? Are farmers uneducated? See, we all are educated and as well as a good human being, like you, like you all, like everyone. And I hope that you heard this phrase. Don't judge a book by its cover. So how can you judge us? How can you judge our society? How can you judge our farmers from that?
Ma'am, I'm generally very unhappy. The media is seriously acting like a puppet of government and they are calling us a Khalistan terrorist. And the ma'am, just note it down, the Indian media has a habit of relating everything to religion. And they are just saying only few people are facing problems. But being a farmer, I can see the collections of state present here are just showing of political leaders are fake.
Okay ma'am, cool down. So, we all can see from this how farmers are actually disappointed and showing their disagreement with the government. So, let's see, Deeksha wants to say something.
Yes, I want to ask a government. They do have elections. They go door to door for votes. Why they can't come and help us to find up a solution, especially during the time of pandemic? Even we serve our country on the different levels. Why they can't?
I mean, political leaders are just really, they are showing they are very hungry for the votes. Earlier we used to say Jai Jawan Jai Kisan, but nowadays no one following the same.
So we can clearly see their anger, their emotions and disagreement with this. Let's get back to Mr. Atul and ask about their opinion. So what's your opinion on this?
So please see, I am saying same thing again and again. These bills are made to just favor the farmers. Opposition has tendency to oppose, and that's what they are doing right now. As a result, our farmers are also confused. I'm saying you, these bills has many much advantages. This has technological advancement, this has the technology of digitalization, this has also one special thing I want to say, that in sitting one corner of the country you can sell your farm product to anywhere in the countries. So this thing I'm making you again very clear, these are just bring to favor the farmer, to prevent farmer suicide. I am also the son of farmer and I am all with you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you so much, sir, for speaking with us. So we all have seen farmers have their own way of expressing things. And this is a very difficult situation for them. We are there for them to project their problems. This is Ria from Z News.